John Croak again. A blast. Subban score! Tipped to the high slot. Subban blasts it away. Power play goal. And the Predators lead by two. And so, Subban ripping that shot from the point.
And here it looked like it was a matter of time. Finally getting the shots there. Mitchell right in the middle trying to block the shot. Half in, half out, off the stick of Mitchell, and a bouncing puck. No chance for Alex Stalock on this one. As you see, that bounces into the top part of the net. But good things happen when you get that puck to the net, and PK Subban continues his tear of offense.